Aesop's Fables, The Fox and the Stork. A fox invited a stork to dinner, at which the only fare provided was a large flat dish of soup. The fox lapped it up with great relish, but the stork, with her long bill, tried in vain to partake of the savory broth. Her evident distress caused the sly fox much amusement. But not long after the stork invited him in turn and set before him a pitcher with a long and narrow neck into which she could get her bill with ease. Thus, while she enjoyed her dinner, the fox sat by hungry and helpless, for it was impossible for him to reach the tempting contents of the vessel.